The Library module is your home base in Lightroom. It's where you will view and organize your photos into folders and collections before bringing them into the other modules. Throughout this chapter, I'll be demonstrating many of the ways you can organize, label, sort, and even find files inside of the Library module. And to start, let's take a look at the Folders panel. This is where you will be most of the time. So I'm going to go through how to rearrange and organize your folders and photos. The folders that you see in the Folders panel in Lightroom mirrors what you have on your computer for whichever folders or images that you've imported. Lightroom does not have a mysterious way of organizing your images. What you see here is exactly how it's set up inside of your computer. If I were to right-click over one of these folders, I can select Show in Finder, and it's going to show me that folder exactly where it's located inside of my computer. And one rule that you need to follow when using Lightroom is to only move and relocate folders and photos within Lightroom. If you start moving your photos in their folders, like I have here with my desktop folder open, Lightroom's not going to know what happened to that folder. But if I move things around inside of Lightroom, then it knows and it remembers where those things got moved to. This little plus icon gives you a few different options. With the root folder display, you can select a few different ways to actually view those names of the folders. The default and the most simplest and cleanest method is the folder name only, but you can actually see the path and where those are located on your computer if you'd like to as well. The Show Photos and Subfolders options is checked by default. If I were to uncheck it, now I'm only seeing the photos in those specific folders. Here it shows me that my raw photos folder has 0 photos, but that's because there are subfolders inside of each of those folders containing images. So it's only going to show me a number when I get to that folder containing those images. I prefer to keep this option checked. It gets a little complicated and confusing when you keep seeing 0 next to each of those folders, and I want to make sure that I'm not removing any folders that actually contain hundreds and hundreds of images. If you need to relocate folders around, it's as simple as dragging and dropping. I'm going to move this folder titled 1000 Acres into my 2016 folder, so I just click it and drag it and release. A window is going to pop up informing me that I am going to be moving some files on my disk. They're going to show that they're moved here in Lightroom, but they're also going to be moved on my computer. I did this intentionally, so I'll go ahead and click Move. And now those photos are in their new folder. When you click on a folder, you'll see all of the photos contained inside of that folder itself. Right now, I'm viewing my images in loop view. If I'd like to view them in grid view, I can press G. And to get back to loop view, you can use the keyboard shortcut E or press the spacebar. You can also decrease or increase the size of your thumbnails by using the plus and minus keys. You can also choose the sort order of your images. Up in the menu, go to View, Sort, and then select an option. You can also access this down in the toolbar. If you don't see the toolbar, press the T key. And if you don't see the sort option, go to the little drop-down arrow on the right and make sure that sorting is selected. You can also create a manual sort by dragging and dropping. Another thing you can do is remove photos from the catalog, and you can even delete them off of your disk if you'd like. To remove photos, select them inside of the grid view, right-click, and choose Remove Photos. Lightroom then asks if I would like to remove them or delete them. Removing the photos doesn't actually delete the photos off of my computer. It's just telling the catalog that I don't want to see them inside of this folder. If you'd like to keep those photos, then I'd highly recommend just selecting Remove. But if they're images that obviously are just trash or maybe a corrupted file, then you may want to delete it. Here I'll click Remove. You can also remove folders, and this is a good option if you have a folder that is no longer on your computer. This folder was either deleted or moved inside of my computer and not inside of Lightroom. But I don't really need it in Lightroom, so I'm going to right-click and select Remove. A warning pops up just telling me that those photos are going to be removed, and I'll just go ahead and click that button to make that folder disappear.